Welcome to Niagara Country Club. Wade, the game of golf is so great. We've got a beautiful day here in Winnipeg, Manitoba. But how are you making the country club more relevant and more, I guess, in tune with what people need today?
That's a good question. Actually, what we're trying to do here at Niagara is create a place that you can have a great experience, you know, whether you're a young child, a lady just beginning the game, a well-honed player. You know, we want to make sure that we have something for everyone, and that may be golf, that may be on the social side with dining or having events. It's all about enjoying your time, and none of us have too much of it anymore. Pace of play is important. We need people to be able to get around the course, so we have all sorts of tees that offer different varieties of difficulty and length, and we also monitor that. We have staff out there that assist with play, making sure that players can get around in 4 hours or less, and that's a goal of ours, and we do a good job of it. We're really trying to make ourselves the right club for young professionals. You know, whether you're a doctor or you're in the trades, everyone's pressed for time, and making sure that we have A categories that are affordable but also meet the needs of when they need access to the tee. That includes making sure that the experience and the atmosphere is warm and welcoming, that it's a place that you really enjoy spending time with your friends and your family. It's always going to be about golf for us. We really pride ourselves on the club and the quality of our amenities, but nothing compares to the social experience and the people.
This is a hidden gem here in Winnipeg, nestled along the Seine River, and it has to be one of the most picturesque golf clubs. Niagara truly is a club of today. Thank you, Wade.
Thank you.